Hi dear students, welcome back to the class of social science. Okay, still we are at the chapter 4, our beautiful country. Yeah, and we have studied about hill, mountain, physical dimensions, right? Okay, hill, mountain, plateau, plains. And now we are going to study about, yes, desert. Desert, yeah. What is a desert? You know that, right? It's a large area covered with the sand. Sand. Large area covered with the sand is known as desert. Now, in the northwestern side of India, in the northwestern part of India lies the, yes, the Indian desert. Indian desert. The another name of Indian desert is Thar desert. What is that? Thar desert. This Thar desert covered almost all part of Rajasthan. State Rajasthan. Just remember the state which are this Thar desert are lying. Thar desert lies to the, yes, almost all part of Rajasthan. Okay, just remember. And of course the climate should be dry and hot, hot and dry, right? And there are getting, yes, very little rainfall, and yes, there are very little vegetation too. Okay, just remember about the Indian desert. And another name of Indian desert is Thar desert in the Rajasthan. Okay, now we are moving another last division, that is island. What that is island? What is an island? Yes, a piece of land surrounded by, yes, sea or water bodies, right? A piece of land, yes, surrounded by, yes, what is that? Yes, a piece of land surrounded by, yes, water body is known as island, right? Island. A piece of land surrounded by sea water body is known as island. We have two islands in our country. First one is Andaman Nicobar Island in the eastern side of in the Bay of Bengal, and the western side in the Arabian Sea we have Lakshadweep. We all know that this name, right? We have already heard this name, right? In the Union Territories. Okay. Yes, Andaman Nicobar Island in the, yes, eastern side of the Bay of Bengal, and the Lakshadweep in the western side, the Arabian Sea. Arabian Sea. Just remember, we have two island, group of islands. First one is Andaman Nicobar Island, second one is Lakshadweep. Okay, Lakshadweep in the Arabian Sea and the Andaman Nicobar Island in the Bay of Bengal. Okay, with this we are winding up this chapter. And we will move another chapter in the another session. Okay, till then, bye, take care.